Hello everybody and welcome to
Deploy.
Apex. We're going to be deploying in the secret mission here.
The aftermath of the South Pacific disaster shows little sign of improvement, and the scale of the humanitarian crisis has been exacerbated by a marked rise in criminality. AAN's Mark Cole is in the region with this special report.
Ooh.
The Horizon Islands were one of the nation's worst hit by the disaster, yet it is a new threat that...
You ready?
It wasn't deployed.
Sure, let's get started.
Who hasn't hit deploy?
So as you know, CTRG is taking part in Exercise Safe Horizon, any piracy, security, etc. Yeah. But as our NATO liaison, you should be aware of a few
operational actions.
Well, I'm all ears, Commander.
Besides our ISTAR report, we've been running counter-cyber operations in the South China Sea. Now, we've got assets in the field, so this exercise is a disaster to clean up shit. It's a distraction.
Shut up! I get that. Look, it's political, strategic. The region's a mess. We're just here to help. That's where CTRG comes in. We need a special tool for the job. We've been tracking Syndicate for a while. Face value, bunch of thugs. Guns, drugs, very violent. But given the current mess, they're expanding.
Nature abhors a vacuum.
Right. But there's more to it.
We ran your intel. Warlock, right?
Correct. Solomon Maru. One of the few living remnants of the failed Red Tiger coup. Syndicate are pretty big, but they're scattered. They operate in cells. Somehow, Warlock holds it all together.
So, we cut the head off the dragon.
Well, that's our end game. Neutralize the leadership.
Let the dogs rip each other apart.
Well, that brings us to the current situation.
Yeah, hold up a sec. Let me bring that up. All right, so, your local source of...
Blue Cap.
Yeah, Blue Cap. We ran his intel. We put assets in place.
Okay, run me through it.
So, Blue Cap indicates a Syndicate gang is planning to hit a village. Here. After the disaster, it was being used as a staging post for aid workers, fuel, medicine, etc. There are still a handful of NGOs around. Local community embraced them. Syndicate is out to make a point. We're not clear if Warlock himself will make it.
We've seen these gangs at work in the past. They're,
brutal, yeah. It'll be a bloodbath. We've sent a team to the area. We're setting up an ambush.
And Warlock?
If he's there, we'll snatch him up. One squad's already in position. Another's a few minutes out.
We got eyes on?
We can do better than that. I'll set up a feed.
I've just got a black screen.
Yeah. And we're in. Insurgent point. Assault recon support class. Let's see. Paramedic, rifleman, recon. I'm going to go support class. As a...
That's what I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for you guys to finish up setting up.
What's everyone's class?
Sniper.
I'm a auto rifleman.
Auto rifleman, right, I'll go paramedic. Ready to spawn in 1 second. Let's do this. I hope you enjoy the videos, guys.
Yeah, I was waiting for Peter, it was.
Aye, typical.
Raider 1, we're patched into your helmet cam. Over.
Roger, watch shower. Glad to have you with us. Sit rep, we've secured the RV. Spotted some minor movement on our way up here. Waiting on Raider 2.
Over. Hey guys, wait 2 seconds. Gotta get in a wee wee.
Oh look, our guys are being like fucking digging out in front of us. Stay switched on.
Out. Have they got anything on them? These are default units. Right, we've got. I've got an SPAR 16. Combat helmet. What have we got? Stealth combat helmet, yeah, we fucking need them.
Hmm?
Carrier light, no flag.
Shit, I've just lost my uniform.
Hold up, putting a suppressor on my gun.
Message received.
Just got an email from this company saying fucking... Hi, you've not contacted us, so I sent back unsubscribe, and they replied, unfucking subscribe, how dare you?
What, from a company? What company was that?
Zend Technologies. I emailed them telling them how to crack their Zend encryption.
Alright.
And I guess it pissed them off. Because they kept asking for more information, like our server IP and all the rest of it. I'm like, I'm not giving you our server IP.
Who's these two dead guys?
Oh, I don't know.
That's
the AI.
Just the AI units. Well, it might be ours.
We got anything? Should we move on?
Yeah.
Is there still a slot for me?
Yeah.
It's four people and you drop it. You can drop in.
We just
cool. Still got 13 minutes to go.
Okay.
Right, I'm the medic, boys. Marty's got his boonie hat on.
Through the jungle to Raider 1.
I don't see any marker for the mission. South.
Just wait.
Yeah, we're on the track.
Right. We should probably pair head through the woodland rather than the path. Fucking Geordie, you're running into a bush there.
I'm gonna do an update on these servers. While I'm waiting for this to download.
There's a quad bike, it just crashed here.
Do we want to go full spec up or do you want to use that?
We're going to get to one it.
There's stuff here. Another quad bike with a guy dead.
On the server, just as a heads up, we're going to be restarting the server very very shortly. Can you please save and log, and I'll let you know once the update's ready. Thank you.
Tactical Red Coyote. Yeah. Oh, we got. I've got grenades here if you want them. Pick some up.
I've got some.
We've got dead people in bushes and on a path as well further down.
Oh, Canada.
Hello.
Right, where did you
send me a jar of peanut butter.
Just far down the road, path.
That's a cop.
They're really crunchy kind.
Hey, Blakey, hold.
It really scratches your nuts.
How did Canada derail to that?
You were a bush. Mate, move.
I'm behind.
Well, it's about the same.
Whoa, bush. Contact.
A bush goes into a crossdresser.
Temple, good job.
Keep your heads on the swivel, guys.
That's for you, Robin.
We've got a bit of a camp here. Yeah, we've got a camp, guys.
Hold up, checking the inventory of this. We've got an LMG here if anyone wants.
This guy's nicked our drill, look. Peeping bastard.
That phone call.
It's a DeWalt drill, that.
Hey, sorry to bother you guys again, but I need a question answered.
Well, you need to go up to wait for help, my friend.
So, my truck that is in the impound lot.
Just going to ignore them.
Wait, what?
If you need help, fella, there's channels up top for exactly that.
I mean, do I have time for that?
Roger that, watchtower, out to you. What, to go up into waiting for help? Get your ass moving.
Double. I mean, never mind. Fuck it.
I'm losing stamina a little bit.
Check fire around the temple, Raider 2.
Hey, Blakey. Come here, look at this guy.
Some of us see that sign as with some nude ladies on.
What the fuck?
It's a commercial for a strip club.
He's just been beaten, it's a submission. They've all got AKMs, we need to be careful. How's he he's carried an AKM, but he's carried 6.5 rounds.
Isn't he, or did that geezer have an attitude problem?
I
want help immediately, don't give me help, I'm gonna say fuck it, and then just disconnect from the channel.
Oh my god, this guy. Hey, Peter, where are you?
Oh, burning on the fire, I didn't realise you can do
come
that.
Come here, Bush.
This don't guy's ready. Fancy grabbing that interview, do you, Robin?
This guy's ready for you, look.
Can I have a cup of coffee first?
Yeah, of course you can, mate. I'll PM him. Do you want to PM him and just let him know that you're just having a coffee and he'll be back? Be up.
Peter, he's ready for you.
But he's American. Bet he even votes Trump.
Who's this guy?
Raider 2.
That's Grim, okay.
Right, that's our guys.
Yeah, no, I knew it was a guy, I was just checking who it was. Fuck off,
Sal. Alright, listen in. Militia set on killing civvies. We're gonna stop him.
Warlock?
If he's here, we'll snatch him.
Watch out, Raider 1. Send Sitrep on Civic Convoy, over. On City
Life, so what are you girls doing?
No movement yet. We'll update when they roll out. Over.
Just done.
Yeah, thanks, Captain. Raider
1 out. Ooh, did it launch today, or is it a preview?
It's on dev build.
Ah, okay, yeah. Video shocks USA. Black man shot and killed by police. Really?
Right, ambush the convoy.
Yeah. We need explosives.
I've got grenades, there's an LMG, there's a couple of LMGs.
You've got a bag, you've got a bag, get some explosives.
Well, we've got a fucking RPG here.
Pick it up then?
I'm trying to get fucking access on it.
You know, someone may just be
displayed. I've got an RPG as well.
Are you armed? You got missiles? You have room to carry them?
I've got one missile in it.
That's probably not going to be enough, so try to get another one.
Well, where's the launchers? There's the launchers box.
Go get one missile.
There's another one in the other box out there.
No, if we the other person can pick the RPG up.
RPG 7 heat grenade. Yeah, I can only pick up the grenades and I can't fucking carry them, I haven't got enough.
But that's fine, you can provide them for Blakey.
Yeah, I can't carry anything. I am the medic, I have a shit ton of first aid kits.
Is there any bags in any of these boxes?
I have a bag.
Yeah, but I'm saying there's any empty bags.
What do you mean? Why would that...
I don't have a bag on.
Oh, you don't have a bag on?
No.
Salt pack. When did you get rid of it?
Never got one.
Well, Geordie didn't.
Oh wait, we don't need RPGs, there's fucking AP mines here. And satchel charges.
Get them.
What do we want though? I think satchel charges, because you can set them off from a distance if we get there before
there's
them.
There's explosive charges as well.
Fucking hell.
What's up?
Okay. Stone.
No?
Oh, my truck's in repo lot. It's not actually in any of the storage points, which means it must have been repoed and put in there, because otherwise it would already be in the storage pile.
Geordie, assault packs in this explosive box with all the explosives you can pick up. We got apers, claymores, explosive satchels.
Unless the guy put it in the repo lot.
Yeah, well, even if he did, once they all log off, it will auto-store it. Don't like people with that.
Hey, let's go, guys.
Ready to run out.
6 minutes.
Big group
bottom
the steps.
Ooh. Is it on Tano with this campaign?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They've used the Tano map Blakey. Really well with it. What?
Great group on me.
I found a really cool little village earlier. It's like a kind of a Sherman village, or a Shaman village even, with a central hut with a really tall roof in it.
Yeah.
Nice. Are we all silenced as well? Yeah. Ready to roll?
Some of the, how they've used this mission and the placement and stuff, they've used all the stuff what they've got quite well.
250 metres to the east.
10-4.
I was going to build a bridge across the main island to the little island earlier, but then realised the only bridge pieces we have are flat and don't allow any space underneath them.
Have to make some.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have the stuff that Mike made?
I don't want to use any of his stuff, mate. I'm slowly rolling out all the stuff I had no hand in. I didn't work anything on. I'm trying to get rid of.
Yeah, fair enough then.
Hence why I'm not right, 140 and shit, because I fucking fixed all the doors and all the actions on that. Roger your last
watchtower. Grim, how you doing? Okay guys, let's go because the convoy's on route.
Oh, there's a...
I'm a little bit behind.
There's a bridge. We can put we can pull the bridge.
There's a mark. They put one side, we've got to do the other.
Oh, yeah.
Why am I the one that always gets fucking stamina issues?
Because your guy's fat.
Because you're in high heels.
It should be your character.
Because you're wearing
high
heels, Peter.
Hey, guys, get your explosive down and get in the trees.
I don't have explosives.
Get in the trees in?
I'm regenerating my stamina, for fuck's sake.
Well, you shouldn't be such a fat twat.
Wow.
Hey there, guys.
I'm done.
Where you come, Leafy?
On our side of the bridge, with it, so I can use my sniper and my RPG.
Roger. You know where you can see where the markers are for the grenades.
When's Max explosives with the one closest to them when they come around the corner.
Yeah, I've got two bombs laid down pretty much on the marker, so if you can tell when the convoy gets close, I'll blow them.
Is the convoy moving?
It was en route to our location, yes. If you can, Blake, keep your eyes on how many vehicles there is, because if there's more than one...
I don't want to be too close to the explosive radius.
Yeah,
play
face here. Keep an eye on how many vehicles there is.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna kind of hold the lower point.
I can hear vehicles.
And they're obviously coming up from that direction.
Fucking phone. Fuck off.
Yeah, they come from the side we placed the bombs.
The red mark triangle mark.
Hey, look on the map, the way it's laid out.
Wow, that's someone that regrets sending me that message.
Oh.
Oh, right, yep, conversated, okay, it's coming around the bend.
What did they say back to you, Tech?
They didn't, but their website's not up anymore. I'm quite amused that I told them about an exploit. They reply with unfuck off or unfuck off scribe, and they're still running the same exploit on their website. Very clever of them, I think not.
Right, coming
around this bend. See, it's 270 meters. It's getting further away. It must be almost beyond the bend.
Yeah, it's going around one. It's going around a bend. Then it's going to curve around again. You see where my position is. It's clear view of them when they stop.
That sounds like the story of your life, doesn't it, Peter? Going round the bend in clear view.
Banana! Hey, they're getting closer, guys.
Yeah, I'm ready, position.
Why did you respond? He said, guys. Put him on the mantle, see if they would... You're no fun, Peter. Not reacting.
I'm trying to focus.
Oh, you're trying to focus. I see how it is. 1 minute, 2 seconds left.
Oh shit, I'm ready on him. It's only one vehicle.
I bet you've heard that a lot, Peter, at the beginning of your sex sessions, didn't you? 1 minute, 2 seconds left.
What up?
That's also what he hears.
I think we're done there, bro.
And that's also? Did you see that boy fly?
I'm pretty sure that's a mission complete. We just fucking fucked the shit up.
Are you sure? Because there's a car still alive.
I can't. Is there? I can't see him.
So, yeah. Geordie says, did you see that boy fly? Peter responds with, I guess
he's
that's
dead.
The mission over, because we just fucked
the
shit up.
Them. Oh, mission's still alive. Okay.
I'm really intrigued, I want to play.
Yeah, there was a couple of units that had dropped out of their vehicle, so we need to keep an eye on them. What about 137? What's 137 away? Oh, it's still the same one. Yeah, we need to just get that vehicle exploded, dead down.
There's a fucking truck behind it as well.
Yeah, but are there any other units? No, not anymore. I can't see that one. I can vaguely.
Oh, I'm updated, yay. Join.
Is there any other units?
There's a guy in the valley.
In the valley? Well, where I am. I'm going down there.
He's 140 meters down that way.
Hold on, Joe, you can't get a shot on him. There's bridges in the way.
Whereabouts? I can't see him. I'm down in the valley.
He's quite far down, 130 meters.
Wait, down. Direction.
It goes downhill.
East.
Which direction? East?
He's getting south closer, he's getting closer.
Right in
there's
the
not
valley.
A guy, it's a group of them.
Okay. I currently don't see any of them.
I see them. Two of them dead.
Run into a closer position. Pushing right up on them, 50.
Got another one.
Still haven't spotted anyone. Oh, I hear him.
You heard him, guys? Back to the armor site. Armor site, that's because I read armor tech's name.
Ooh, that's cool.
What?
Just the logging in screen.
Yeah, they've changed it quite a bit, it seems like. Like, from even from sneak peek, it's all different. Right.
Can you change any of the loadouts?
Yeah, I saw one.
Yeah, click the heels.
So it shows me what they are, but it doesn't allow me to change anything.
When you spawn in, there's plenty of areas where there's more gear anyway.
There's a truck under the bridge.
Yeah, that'll go blown up.
Am I allowed to shoot someone in the back of the head?
No.
How fucking long does it take to regen your stamina?
Change your stance positions.
What? Your fucking stamina goes stupidly quick, and then it takes half a year to fucking regen.
Where are you guys?
Running.
What are you guys doing?
You all bunched together, yeah?
Yeah.
Who's Riker?
Riker.
We're the white.
Well, Raider too.
Oh, so I've run ahead of you then.
Yeah, we have to go back to the explosion site.
Oh shit. Are you all at the trucks at the minute then?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
There's a truck there, Peter.
Well, we've got to move up. We've got new positions to go to.
Where
over
is
the bridge,
it?
100 meters.
That's a tree.
Where's Geordie? Oh, he's in the thing. Is everyone here in this vehicle?
We're missing one person.
I'm over the bridge.
He's on the bridge. In the middle of the bridge.
Fuck it, that's what Blakey, go.
No, that's AI. I couldn't see the colour marker. Oh, Blythe's over the bridge.
What's with the stupid fucking helmets?
They look fucking awesome.
They look like fucking something out of...
Hey!
Oh, what's that fucking game with the warthog? Yeah, it looks like Halo fucking chief helmet. Oh, we just get shot.
Right, the vehicle won't fit down here.
No, your driving skills doesn't fit down here.
What the fuck's happened to my... What the fuck has happened to my,
contact.
I've got stealth uniform. I need to get...
Well, you've got better eyes than me, then, Blakey.
One left.
On top of the rock!
Rock's down.
Oh, there's loads of them. There's one up further.
Pushing down the path.
One pushed up.
Behind you, Jordan.
Yeah, one pushed up. Got him. There's another one up here. Fucking hell, there's quite a few up here. Camp clear,
yeah,
I think.
Yay, finally started pushing the signatures.
Well, re-gear if you want. There's AKs and shit. More grenades and there's another
RPG
round.
Bike in front of us.
If we ever need anything, by the way, I have a panel running.
Hopefully we get to a base soon because I want to get uniform rather than this fucking.
Hey, move.
Oh, and Tech Blythe sees things better because he's a sniper.
We are playing the Apex campaign.
Contact, contact.
Oh, nice.
Down.
That sounds like money to spend that I don't have.
Another one on the right.
Eh?
Yeah, it sounds like money to spend that I don't have.
$23.
I got $20.
But yeah, I get contact. Where's this plane come from? I didn't know this. Is this plane on the map normally?
Nope.
Oh, Red Bull. Red Bull.
Do you think we could add this on ours to make it more interesting?
Well, I'm kind of thinking it's going to be in ours.
I haven't seen it on the map when we've been going about.
Well, that's because you're a dick.
Wow.
We have a Titan launcher in here. Plenty of claymores and shit as well.
Do we need Apex in order to plant the new map?
No.
Hello. Okay, so I don't have to spend it.
Oh. Well, these. Do we want to take these couple of quad bikes to extract?
We can do. I'll jump in the back of one of them.
I need a backpack.
Yeah, we got two people. Yeah, we get those back at the bases. I think these helmets look fucking awesome.
The thermal ones.
No, not the CSET ones, the NATO one.
How many people can you
hang on,
play?
Who am I on the back with?
Mate,
oh shit.
Red one.
Megan, follow path. Or not follow path.
That's another tree.
Oh, fucking hell, keep your guns at the ready, guys, in case we do get out.
Or in case. Who's driving the quad I'm on?
What on you?
Bush?
What colour are you?
Oh
me.
Shit.
I got Jordan, he's fucking heavy.
Oh, there's a truck. I'll get the truck. I'm gonna get the truck. better than riding on the back of the truck with you, Peter.
It's fucking shit.
I don't care. I'd rather drive a piece of shit than be on the back of your quad.
You've got through the woods.
That's what she said.
Yeah, and so have I. Now Tech's gotta get through in a fucking
truck. Yeah, the good thing about a truck is trees don't seem to stop you.
Oh shit, air, stop. Whoa. Stop!
It's, that's ours, isn't it?
We're getting an extract, man.
Yeah, that's an extract unit, it's a Black Hawk. Or Ghost Orb.
Ah, you fucker!
He ran into the side of me!
Complete main kill,
didn't it?
Oh no.
Oh, I looked away at the last minute. Damn it. Damn it, stay still, Blybeak. Why are you not dead? I wanted to pinch your uniform off.
I'm not dead, that's why.
Oh, I like that.
There's outside
the
missionary.
Well, it's the triggers, I guess.
What?
To make sure that the mission area is inside the chopper, so it says you're outside the mission area if you're not in the chopper.
Oh.
Yeah, you're waiting to move on, so it doesn't move on.
Yeah, that's quite cool.
It's awesome.
Mission off the rail, that means we fucked up, doesn't it?
I guess it went. Guess it
derailed. Oh, they blew the airplane up.
Who the fuck's on the gun?
Remember where that mission was, so I could figure out where it was, see if that plane is actually there or not.
Right, both servers rolled. Nice.
Look for the next episode. Peace.
Do you know how many missions are in this campaign?
Not many, but it looks good.
About 8.